Albion Online. There she is, Rosebud in the Mud, ready for another quest. Oh, you there. Guard. Royal soldier hearted, the royal army prevails. We are the royals. This town is under the protection of the royals. We control the coasts and our five great cities. The Fort Limas, Bridgewatch, Martlock, and Fort Sterling travel to the far inland, however. And you'll have to fend for yourself. Go talk to the commander. He will welcome you properly. Speak with Royal Commander Roland Forcecroft. That's what I just did. Oh, that commander. Alright, let's go talk to him. I hope you are resting nice. Welcome in the world. We are the Royals, mission in progress. Welcome, welcome. If you have any questions, come and talk to me. Take this. It will help you get started. I am sure you will feel just pretty. Speak with Royal Commander Gross. Bring extended 3 days. Alright, premium status. What is premium? Now being online, characters can be upgraded premium status. Upgraded characters benefit in a wide variety of ways. This includes faster game progression, higher yield of rewards, and ability to use some features that are not available to non-premium players. Upgrade your character premium by spending silver or gold in the premium status screen or buying premium packs in the Albion store. Very well. We are premium now. Before we go, let's come over here and take a look. Let's see what's in this city. Stagborn. Tier 3 Forest Safety Chip. Go. Doesn't look like any quests are here. Here's the map. Got a lumber mill, a tanner, and a stonemason. Awesome. Logs, rough logs. So there's probably some higher tier trees. Oh. Yeah. So I'm just gonna look around. Doesn't look like too much is here. Same as before. Until next time, y'all take care.